in body, and bodily attachment, then many problems come. Srila Rupa Goswami Pada, Srila Mahaprabhu told, once upon a time, one day, Srila Raghunathdas Goswami asked to Mahaprabhu here, Prabhu, please tell me, how can do bhajan sadhana? What is process? Mahaprabhu what told? Grama kartha na sunive na kahive ahi. Jivhar lala se jai iti uti dhai, Krishna dvara paraya na Krishna nahi paaya. Grama kartha, grama varta na sunive na kahive ahi. Braje radha Krishna seva manase karive. Mane nija siddha deha kariya bhavan. Ratra den seve braje radha Krishna dacharam. Money one mind is thinking,
I am Radhika and met Sarvim. I am Sarvim Radhika. By this mode, they are Sarvim. Siddha Deha, transcendental body, thinking himself or herself, I am not ordinary body, not physical body, I am transcendental. Atmanam Chintaye Tatra Sakhinam Sangini Rupam. Can remember himself or herself, I am Sakhinam Sangini, Sakhi is associates. My form is beautiful form. Young girl, 12.5 years, 13 years, 14 years. I am serving him, Radha Govinda, by the mood, always serve him. Mindly and bodily. This is rules. Seva sadhak rupena siddha rupena chatrahi tadbhava lipsuna karja brajalokanam sarat. One sadhak body and siddha body. Two types sadhana bhajan. Mindly and bodily. What is necessary, anything seva, they are doing bodily. Chanting, following Guru and Vaishnava, this is our rules. And body, mindly, always thinking, I am not body, I am his servant. I am serving by the mood. This mood coming, then change their mood, change their body, transcendental body manifesting there. Then this mood will come. Like one baby, when growing up, growing age, then becomes Kishori or Kishor, or Kishor age, young youth life or young life comes, at that time his or her mood coming. So same things. When more progressing bhajan sadhan, then bhav mood will come. Without bhav, bhav is our goal in our life. So this is necessary. What is our desires? Only our desires, only one mood, bhav mood will come. We are serving Radha Govinda, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This is our mood. One day, Srila Guru Padma asked me, how can serve Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? What is the ras? Which is mood can serve? One day, asked one question. Means Srila Vamana Goswami Maharaj in Haridwar. He asked me these questions. Then I told Gurudev, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur described, he wrote, everyone serve him to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu by the dasa mode, dasa ras. So everyone thinking And so many persons telling these things, but they are here some understanding. Dasya mode and Dasya raj both are different, not same. Anyone can't understand these things. Dasya mode and Dasya raj, not same. Dasya raj means serve him Lord, serve him God. This is Dasya mode, ordinary sevak, ordinary person, everyone they are serving him, this is called Dasya raj. Santa Dasya, Sakha, Vatsala, Madhur, five kind ras, they are have Dasya raj, Shuddhasya raj. But who is staying in Madhur ras, doing bhajan sadhan, he cannot take this Dasya raj, not come here. But how is possible? Serving Mahaprabhu? By the Dasya mode serving. Everyone serve him by the Dasya mode, but not Dasya raj. Dasya mode means one person, he has parental mood. Like Nanda Baba, Yashoda Mata, and Sri Radharani, everyone they have mood, separate mood. Their mood is highest mood. Yashoda Mata, Nanda Baba, they have parental mood, but their mood is sometimes when have separation. When Uddhava is going from Brajabhumi to Mathura, that time Nanda Baba told, "Oh my dear Uddhava, so many ornaments, I made so many ornaments, but Sri Krishna is now staying in Mathura, so he is not coming. If he is staying there, and he will get married, no problem. So this ornaments you can take, you can offer to Sri Krishna." At that time Nanda Maharaj told, "Evam Brahma Bhir Karma Mala, Evam Karma Bhir Brahma Mala, Ratirna Krishna Iswari." Nanda Maharaj poet. He told to Uddhava, "Oh my dear Uddhava, I want in this universe, life after life, every year by the karma, but where I live, there I can serve Lord Sri Krishna. I never accept Sri Krishna is Supreme God, but you tell me, so He is Supreme Lord, He is Ishwar. So if He is Ishwar and He is Supreme Lord, but I want this parental mood, I can serve always to Sri Krishna. He is my son. I never forget Him." Then Dasya mood comes. Because in the separations, Dasya mood automatically comes. When Sri Radhika asked to Uddhava, "My dear Uddhava, please tell me, if Sri Krishna lived in Mathura or he has gone long distance, where have gone? If he is living in Mathura, then surely will come in Brajapuri. Otherwise, he is going long way, then cannot come, not possible. So, apibata madhupuri yam aye putra dhunaste smarati sa petri geha somma bandusya gopa. Aye putra came, aye putra leave him, Mathura or not. If remember, Brajavasis, cows, friends, and mata pita, remember them? So king karem bhujam aguru murdhana dhasyat kadanu. I am he, made servant, ordinary servant. Sometimes he will come and give him his hands on my head. So panting that time, she is telling, "Oh, I am Kinkari. I am maid servant. If Sri Radhika is maid servant, anyone accept these things? She is maid servant? Not. She is not maid servant. She is the most beloved, her Priyasi, Priyatama. Antaranga Sarvashakti Gladini. She is not ordinary servant. She is not Dasi. But that time, in the separation mode, thinking, oh, I am Dasi, Dina Dasi, ordinary Dasi. Sri Krishna came and gave him his hands on my head. When he will come later? She is weeping for Sri Krishna. This ordinary mood come in separation time. This is called Vipralambha Bhava. So Mahaprabhu always mood is Vipralambha mood. This by the Vipralambha mood he is testing Radhika's mood, Radhika's bhava. So everyone, all sadhak devotees, they are serving Mahaprabhu Gauranga, Mahaprabhu Nityananda Prabhu by the Dasya mood. Everyone, they have mood to Radha Govinda. So Mahaprabhu is Sri Krishna. Don't think different. This is the things. Here, after Mahaprabhu, when Mahaprabhu disappeared, after then, see, Gopal Guru Goswami, he ruled here, all management, everything. After then, Dhyanchandra Goswami came. They made so many rules and regulations. And many lot of things. They are explaining very nice things. How can remember, how can worship? One upasana is mantra upasana, other swarasaki upasana. There are archans, so many different archans. One mindly, other bodily, archan worship deities. And there are remember to Sri Krishna and Brajavasis, Brajagopis. This is called Dhyan Chandra Paddhati. So many paddhati, many rules, books have here. And very nice things. Can you follow? Can you read these things? Then will be better. And this is called Vipralambha mood, Vipralambha bhava. Kirtan is all sadhak devotees, they are following kirtan. Bhitare giye apnara darshan kore nen okhane. Bhitare giye okhane darshan kore asan. Mahaprabhu gambhiray. So, everyone can follow this mood. Our life is Vaishnava life. We are follower of Mahaprabhu. So, we are following Guru, Vaishnava and Mahaprabhu. They have ecstasy mode, always Vipralambha mode. By the Vipralambha mode, they want to meet with Radha Govinda. So Gurudev told, bhajan sadhana. Bhajan means directly seva, or sadhana means process. We are following process, this is called sadhana. Bhajan means directly seva. When I can do directly seva, this is called bhajan. So when we are doing bhajan sadhan for direct seva, when will be time? So Radha Govinda calling me, so I am serving to them. This mode, testing their ras, their bhav, and give him happiness to them, then they will be happy. So Mahaprabhu Maharshi, we have come this place again. So many harikathas, then again we will speak Vaishnava. So now we are going to our temple later. Okay? Or any places? Maybe tomorrow many persons they will go to Nilmadhar. But Nilmadhar, who wants, they can go, no problem. But long distance, 10 hours journey, minimum journey, 10 hours. Come up and down, 10 hours journey, minimum journey. Because I have gone before in Tata Sumo, I know 5 hours journey, and in bus is something more late. So then go, no problem, but all the for one place, then someone going, no problem. And health care is necessary. So first health care, after then go, no any problem. Because I think, everyone they are tired, one day we'll go to Chakratirtha and near oceans, bank of oceans, and Sargadwar. And tomorrow maybe we'll go to Nilmadhar. So they are, everyone, so they are speaking about Nilmadhar. Okay, now we are going. Guru Brahma Hare 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 Hare. Have anything questions can ask me. And also Maharaj also. Do kirtan. No.
Thank you.
I kind of like to ধর্ম নাই হাত ছোটা বাবা
কর্ম বন্ধ ভাস Yeah.